Somebody asks us, what is the Gita all about? What is it talking about? Can you tell me in one line or two lines or a few words? If we take the first chapter, first verse, first line, first word, it starts with Dharma. 18th chapter, last chapter, last verse, last line, last word, Mama. If we put the two together, it becomes Dharma, Mama. Between these two words, we have 700 verses. Between these two words, we have the entire dialogue between Krishna and Arjuna. Man-making, art, science is there between these two words. If we lift these two words and put them together, it becomes Dharma, Mama. If you put Mama on this side and Dharma on this side, it becomes Mama Dharma. What is the Gita talking about to us? Simple, Mama Dharma. Mama means mind. So whenever anybody asks us, what is Gita talking about? We shouldn't say, your Dharma. You must do whatever you are supposed to be doing as a human being. No, it's talking to me about my Dharma.